folks, Will from MinIO here with a how-to on listing MinIO buckets using Python. And in this video today, we're going to be using Python 3.9 as well as play.min.io, which is our online sandbox where anybody can work with the MinIO platform. And we're going to be running all of this out of VS Code. To dive a little bit more into what you're going to see and be able to do with this video, we're going to take a look at the list buckets method. We'll show you how to use it, and we'll show you how to work with the buckets that come back from that list buckets method. Let's take a look at some code. I've imported MinIO, and I've also imported this MinIO demo functions. This MinIO demo functions really just gives me a collection of functions I can use to get a client and maybe do some setup on the back end so that we don't have to play with that every single time I do one of these how-tos. But what it does gives me is on line 5, when I call MinIO demo functions.playConnect, it gives me a client which I can then use to show off some code. And in this case, what I'm going to show off is list buckets. The list buckets method returns a list of buckets, which means that you can iterate over it, which I'm doing here with my for bucket in buckets. And then I print out the name and the creation date of each bucket that I happen to have out on play.min.io. So let's go ahead and run this code. And I'm just going to run this with a Python 3 demo.py. And when I run this, what do I get? I get a list of all the buckets that are currently up on play.min.io. And there are a lot of them because everybody in the universe can actually connect to play.min.io and set up whatever they like. As a matter of fact, at one point, let's see if they've still got it out here, there's actually a series of AWS SDK PHP, which I suspect somebody was actually using the actual AWS SDK to connect to play.min.io, which you can actually do because MinIO implements the AWS S3 API. You can actually use all of your AWS code directly with play.min.io as well. This, however, is a very brief demo of how you can call list buckets using our MinIO Python client API. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions for us or if you'd like to reach out with us, you can use any of the methods you see here on the screen. You can chat with us interactively on Slack at minio.slack.com, and you can just leave a comment on this video if you like it. Thanks, and we'll see you for the next one.